The Empire State Building will light up the city's skyline in blue tonight as part of a tribute to the lives lost on 9/11. It will be one of many landmarks, buildings, and bridges joining the tribute in light to honor the 22nd year of the occasion. The main tribute in light located at Ground Zero will beam two lights up straight into the sky where the Twin Towers would have stood.